Hi there, I'm Allison from simplyallison.com, where I blog all about sustainability and how to live a fun eco lifestyle. And today I wanted to share with you a really simple DIY salt body scrub recipe. Part of living an eco lifestyle, I think, is making our own products. It's a great way of knowing exactly what is in our products so that we can lessen our exposure to toxins and unnecessary ingredients. It also is a great money saver. I have definitely seen salt body scrubs in the store sell for $20+, and this one that I made cost me about $2. All you are going to need to make this recipe is a cleaned out jar. You can use a small, cute little mason jar like this, or you can get some more eco lifestyle points and reuse a jar that you have around your house. This one, as you can see, is from some old sun-dried tomatoes that I used up, washed out the jar, and now I store some coconut oil in the bathroom. The main ingredient is Epsom salt. Epsom salt is a great exfoliant. It also helps relax and soothe sore muscles. Then you're gonna use some coconut oil and some essential oils. This makes a great gift as well. Not only should you just have some in your bathroom for yourself, but if you're ever looking for a last minute gift, this is really nice. People also really like being made a gift. It makes them feel special, and so you sort of get double duty. You have a really cheap option to make someone a gift, and it makes them feel special. Win-win. So you're going to use a half a cup of Epsom salt, put it into a clean bowl, and then add a quarter cup of coconut oil. If you're not a fan of coconut oil, you can definitely change out this oil. The ratio would be exactly the same. You would still use a quarter cup. You could use olive oil or something like that. I love the way coconut oil smells and the way it feels on my skin. So quarter cup of coconut oil, and then some essential oils. You use about 8 drops. And that just makes your bath and your shower turn into a really nice aromatherapy session. So mix them all together once you've got them all in the bowl, all 3 of them, and then scoop them out and add them into your nice jar. If you're making it as a gift, you can definitely add some dried rose petals, or this one I add some dried lavender in it, rosemary, something like that. It just makes it look a little nicer. Other than that, you can use it as hand treatments, you can use it as foot treatments to exfoliate and soften the skin. And then of course you can put, you know, like 4 to 5 tablespoons inside your bath to just have a really nice and enjoyable bath. So I hope that you make this recipe. I hope that you enjoy it. The recipe will definitely be in the comments below, so check that out and then leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day.